Hey guys, welcome back to our third episode of Sid Meier Sim Golf. Today we might have something exciting happening. It all depends on a few factors, mainly being this one you can see right about here. I managed to fix it a little bit, but you can see there's a traffic jam here, and people are getting really upset about it. Upset about it, please. Well, anyhow, they're not pissed anymore. But what I did was I hired this guy named Randy, whatever his name is. And basically, what Randy is, he's a Randy Ranger. He's a marshal. And you can see players rushed. What he will do is he'll make players he'll make players doubt less when playing, so they'll speed up, etc, etc. I've also hired Chuck Club Pro, which is a greeter. Always good to have a nice little greet to your people. But the thing what makes it all interesting about it, we can see the year was quite pretty successful. One against Jetstream, hole rate to top 100, and I got a rock face, making me 6th place already. But the thing that makes it really interesting is, where is he, is this guy. I am Picky, best name ever. And basically, who is this guy? He's the commissioner, and he'll decide whether I'll be able to buy a new piece of land after he finishes the golf course. So if everything goes right, I'll be able to get a new piece of land. Not sure which one I want yet. And then we can build a new hole and expand our course. So it's all speeding up again, which is good. Yeah, you're getting a little thirsty. Where's my character? Nope, not what I wanted. Carry golf, please. Carry golf. I've noticed that your own guy actually is it's actually all of the guys you can hire. He's a greeter, he can speed up play, he kills the weeds, and he sells soda. Six from, yeah, sure. Okay, that was not what I wanted. Go Gary, bye Andy. Let's check it out if he can sell some, yeah, you see? A beverage. So, traffic jam is slowly getting resolved. I actually think I created the traffic jam here by speeding up the gameplay here. So, this is a very long haul, and people can only play as long as the others finish. This hole is too hard, yeah. Perhaps I should try to improve this. I'll do that later. First, I am Picky. Yeah. Go! No. Do not want to rename. Peach is just fine. No! Are you bloody kidding me? Come on. Yep. Screw it. I'll check him out later. So, as I explained earlier, money quite important. Fun rating even more important. We've risen a little bit, despite not having any courses, not having done any improvements. Yep, another basic member, close enough. And our skill rating has increased a lot since we first started, which was when I finished the fourth hole. I think I was at 3, 3.5. Ah, there is I am picky. No. I want I am picky. So fun, but yeah, it's quite good. Ashido! Yeah, no idea what that even remotely means. Yeah, let's see. Bloody, I can't remember me putting it there. Yep. It just changed into a freaking tree. Well done. Well bloody done. What was that in the first place? Rock face. You see, the things you can unlock, they give specific bonuses. I've never managed to unlock them all. You can see a barn gives no dandelions. Good to manage your off centerpiece, because you can see it only gives a small radius. With a rock face, bigger radius. We've got this Civil War statue, which I have no clue what it is or how to use it, but trees, flowers, went over all of these again. People are still getting pissed at this hole. So you can see the par is 4, and yeah, people actually doing this on 4 is top 2%, 1% maybe. And especially this one, this you need to avoid, because it's almost double of your par. Yeah, how's I am picky doing? Ah, Christ. This is, yeah, I'm pretty sure we'll get another piece of land. Well, not another, but our first piece of land. So, let's think about this. Our hole has decided to approve an expansion request. And your fan rating is over 450. What the? So yeah, this is quite tricky. Well, 1, 2, 3, 4, perhaps 5, 6, 7. Yeah, I want. Wait, what is this? I tracked 1. 20 acres of rough, deep rough, and gorse. 20 acres, 24 acres. 20, why is this even cheaper? I'll buy this one. Okay. So let's check it out. It's pretty damn big. What the hell? So we've got this one here. I'll make this my little special area. But I'll start out here. So if we start the hole about here, I'm gonna make an extra long one. Yeah, that's for later on. We'll put it over here. A nice long hole. I mean, can't fail this one now, can you? Chip, 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 chip. Play it over here. Play it over here. Get some sheep! Meh! Come on. I mean, if you can bloody feel this shot, this is for the fun factor that we'll do this. An extra long haul. Hit you, I didn't go this way. Reset, ref, reset, the ref, reset, the ref, reset, 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 reset. So now we've got a. We got some extra free space because we can use this stuff still. So what are these bloody? Yeah, don't know, don't care anymore. Well bloody done game, well bloody done. There we got it. Oh, that's nice. Real low elevation. I hate freaking elevation. Yeah. Connected to the roads, people less mad. I now build stable. Stable players begin with a better attitude. Let's check it out. Why? First par 5 hole. The shot goes from. Wait, it goes to right and then to left. So I'll invest some here and one there. Yep, you're online too. Well done. Don't care. We'll place a nice little snack bar over here. What's still left? A pro shop. Golfers become members. Yep. Really want that to happen. And yeah, because why not build a shop as well? I got the money. So oh yeah, we'll need to improve. Dobby, what are you doing? Dobby, that's not my land. Get off other one's properties, please. Oh, I still forgot to put the putting green. It's shitty. Yes. I can never put anywhere. Yeah, putting green. So yeah, the pubs you can keep building regardless of whatever you want. But you can see, so upgrade building another 9 holes. But golfers play faster? Yeah, this is very nice. I'll hope to show you guys that soon enough. This basically gives people the ability to drive golf carts across the roads. That's why I started building these roads about here. Famous blah 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 blah.
Wow.
That's for later on too. Is that a church? Yeah, church. Hotel. Oh, so the castle actually gives me more money from my things. But oh, exciting moments. Yeah, okay. The people, yeah, you see. Yeah, I'm quite curious because the NPCs aren't that actually smart, because I'll see them play in a straight line, land in the rough, get all pissed and ruin the freaking hole. This is Sim Golf. A game of 10 years or more older, and yeah. But so I'm gonna do this last little improvement, being put some more here that people can use. Wait, it's right to left shots instead of keep hitting the trees. And with that, I'm going to end today's episode. Stay tuned for more exciting things. I mean, we've yet to check out our own fifth hole. We've also got ourselves golf pro who wants to beat us. We got a tournament we can still do. And yeah, let's check out if we manage to improve this hole. And as always, please like and subscribe. Bye guys.